Manisha happens to be one of the most talented girls I know, both at studies and everything else. And I know she's going to be great at handling all the peaks and valleys that life has to offer. Dear Manisha and Shankar, today you're taking a big step towards your happily ever after. And I hope you will remember to not let a day go by where you don't smile and hug each other. I wish you the most amazing future, filled with all the good things that you imagined it would be. I wish you strength to navigate through any hardships you may come across, and hope you will find joy in every moment that you spend together.
Lately, I've been building things, castles and...
There have been number of times us going all the way from Ratmalan into Kotte so that Shankar could see Manisha through their balcony. Basically for him to just quickly speak to her over the phone and for a quick wave and just leave before we get caught. We even once threw a chocolate to Manisha's balcony, both of us, and it fell to the garden. And we almost got caught the other day, but luckily I was there because it's me who always played the game garden.
Strands in your eyes, the color of them wanna fall, stop me, they steal my breath. And emeralds from mountains.
First of all, there's one person to whom I must give all praise and glory to. It's my God who was there with us from the day we planned to get married. This wedding is actually a miracle.
With the trappings of love, I'll be captivated. I'll hang from your lips instead of the gallows of heartache that hang from above. And I'll be your...
The journey we have come is just so beautiful. And to see how you tolerate my moods is even more beautiful. Thank you for always being there with me and for believing in me. There were times where we parted ways, but something brought us together. I'm just so happy to be called your wife starting today, waiting for all the adventures ahead. There was so much I learned from you, and thank you for being there with me and for loving me so much. I wish to love you and to take care of you for the rest of my life and to always be there supporting you to reach great heights.
And then there's another story where for one of Manisha's birthdays, Shankar had this crazy idea to light fireworks right in front of Manisha's house. So we actually didn't think that we'll be able to do that, but we finally somehow did it, isn't it, Shankar? And Manisha was shocked and so surprised that day, I remember.
It's time to talk about the love of my life, whose wife I was capable of becoming today. When walking down the aisle to you during the mass today, something that crossed my mind was the first day when you came to see me at church. You remember you were actually standing on the opposite side you were standing today, outside, and I came walking to you. It was just a very sweet memory to see how you would come to see me every Sunday to Mass, because I couldn't actually, I didn't have permission to go out. But he would make the sacrifice, wake up in the morning and come for Mass.
We can stay wild.
As much I know is true, that God bless the broken road, but let me stray to you.